All right, everybody, welcome back to Donnie Deal Gaming. This is our Madden 23 Face the Franchise series that we're doing. Our Fix the Franchise series that we're doing. We're looking on trying to build up the Lions here from last to something. And we're doing okay. We're 2-3. Got to get some people upgraded here. Got to get the Lions a little bit better. They suck. got our asses kicked by the Patriots last week. That tells you how bad we are. We're getting there, though. We're getting there. We'll go see. All right. All right, here we go. Try to get ready, y'all. We're gonna play the moments. Play the moments. See if we can not do what we did last time. Just get our asses rocked. I hope we made some key pickups in the defense with some 1 year signings. Got some cornerbacks. Still need some linebackers. See what happens. Oh, we're scoring. Aha.
One's over. It's a win for the Detroit Lions, and we talk so much about the turnover battle determining who wins, who loses. This
that's what we needed, guys. Give us a win.
So this is one you don't have to convince your team that what you're saying.
See, I like doing it this way because then we see if my changes are really working. You know what I mean? Like, am I building a better team? Am I not building a better team? And we're gonna play the playoffs. That's my goal. If we make the playoffs. Man, golf had a 48.9% rating or completion percentage. It's horrible. All right, all right. We're gonna do the same thing. Let's see what happens. See if we can get ourselves two big wins here. We got to beat the Dolphins. We beat the Cowboys back to back. That's a good start. Get us back to over 500. 500 right now.
Today, from Ford Field in Detroit, it's pregame.
All right, here we go. Come on, Lions. We need some defensive pieces, guys. But we're getting some wins, though. We're getting some wins. Heck yeah. There you go, Goff. That's a better game. They were down to their final chance to retake the lead. Home field advantage. I think it helped fuel all what happened for them. That's a better game. Yeah. Ugh, damn dogs. Alright, here we go. This is a big win for us. Let's move us up in the division. We'll go play a moment. Might as well. Not passing the ball with Goff, so we're just gonna stay right in this formation. And we got three. What we got going on here, guys?
position. Can they finish the drive off? Let's find out. It's first and 10 inside the red zone. On the slant, this is Chark.
There we go. Touchdown.
DJ Chark, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Lions have cut it back.
Our defense has got to.
In this situation, down a couple scores late in the game, this offense is staying out there on fourth. Desperation time for Goff on fourth. The open man is Chark. It's complete. And he gets this up across the 35.
Here we go.
The coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on second and goal.
Go. We'll go hot.
Let's
see the ball back. See what happens. All right.
So what kind of a drive can we got?
No timeouts. 44 seconds, guys. Can we do it?
Trailing by more than three in a one score game. They have no timeouts left. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, this one is complete. The pressure got to him as he released it.
We just need that one to land.
Pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Now gone.
Come on, Hawk.
Snap it. Gone. What a huge mistake late. It's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And the Lions are going to take possession of the football.
You know we're going to accept that.
The types of mistakes they're trying to avoid as they attempt to protect this lead late in the game.
And let's face it, they're hoping that this one doesn't cost them in a significant way. Yeah, one guy committed a penalty. But now the entire defense has to pay the price and try and rise.
Come on. Come on. Nice play. Nice play, Hawk. We're trying, guys. We're trying. We got 15 seconds left. Can we do it?
Goff now to throw. And it's incomplete. Took a shot. Couldn't get it. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
X, Y, or B. So Hawk in there too.
It's gone. He'll buy some time right. He forces one there. It's a potential dagger as it's intercepted. And the Packers are gonna.
My bad. I threw a bad pass.
Play, they get the turnover to seal this football game. Well, this ball game was close throughout. Remember, it was neck and neck.
We try to get it down there.
Environment, Charles.
All right, guess well.
Yeah, tough environment indeed.
We're not gonna get back to the playoffs like that. So we're gonna have to do something. We will see you guys in the next episode.